And Mavoko Member of Parliament Patrick Makau has been released by DCI following his arrest earlier in the day. Makau was grilled by Directorate of Criminal Investigations detectives at Nairobi Industrial Area Police Station over Wednesday's violent protests at Mulolongo and Kitengela that left more than four people dead. The legislator was reportedly arrested at 4 a.m. at his Kitengela home in with Azimio La Umoja leadership expected to address the matter.